so good to be back home tonight. We'd probably be here till like tomorrow if I could say in as many words as a shy kid from Owatonna, Minnesota could muster. A huge blessing to be able to do what I do, and I wouldn't be anywhere with you, so thank you so much.